Žalgirio radijo klausytojai. Ir šiandieną mes startuojame su nauja rubrika, kuri vadinasi Ką vairuoja žalgiriečiai. Taigi, eime pažiūrėsime, kas bus pirmasis mūsų pašnekovas. I see that your car is kind of big, so why did you choose this car, not smaller one?
We have a family.
Yeah, it's easier. I'm always with the children. I have to take them to school in the morning, I have to get him from practice, then take them to basketball practice or shopping, whatever it is. I always have the children, and they have car seats, and it's much easier, not only to fit the car seats, but also when I need to get the baby out of the car. Well, he's not quite a baby, but he's my baby. When I have to get him out of the car, it's higher up, and it's bigger, so it's more room for me to maneuver, get him in and out of his seat. And, you know, the kids have enough room to play around, which they're always doing in the car. So it just works better for us with the family.
So if you would have to have a grade for the safety of this car, what grade it would be?
No, it's very good.
It's an A. We've never had any problems with it.
Yeah, it handles well. The brakes work well. And it's real safe in there for the kids. They don't have any troubles. And it's comfortable. And we like just... Like I said, it's very, very durable thus far for us. We haven't had any problems.
It's worked very well for us, especially with the children, because it's just easier for them.
And you were talking that you are very good at parking. Yes. And what about you? Does this car have a park turning system?
Yes. Well, when you're backing in, when you're backing up, it has the beeping sound.
Yes.
That you know that you're coming close to whatever is behind you, which is really, really beneficial. Our vehicle last year did have it. And, you know, when you're driving a bigger vehicle, you need to you know, have a good barometer.
We had a van last year, a much bigger one, and it didn't have any help with parking, and I backed into plenty of poles. Yeah. I won't lie. I backed into a lot of poles. So
that's very pivotal.
It helped.
And helping parking.
Oh, and the GPS. The GPS helped so much. Cause, I mean, there's no way we would know how to get around.
So, GPS is very beneficial.
You are not allowed to talk with the phone. So does this car have something to help you?
Yeah, it has Bluetooth.
Yeah. My phone is set up right now.
It's connected to Bluetooth right now. Mm-hmm. So it's not many people that I speak to, but her. So I don't be on there much, but she speaks more than me. So she has her Bluetooth. Somebody called and speaks through the speakers.
Yeah, you never have to touch your phone. Basically, when I'm in the car, if I want to call somebody, I just use the dial here. And I can hang up a call, pick up a call, go to my phone book from the car. Whatever I need to do, I can do it. So, and it worked. It worked well for me.
And now we will talk about the bad driving. Do you like speeding up or something like that?
No, not anymore. When you're younger, you drive fast and reckless. But the older you get, you just... trying to get to where you gotta get to and get to as safe as possible.
Especially with the kids in the car.
Yeah, we don't speed and drive as fast as possible like we used to.
Yeah, well, the one thing that he does like to do, and only in the parking lot where there's a lot of space, when there's snow, he kind of drifts a little bit and...
I like to play in the snow.
I don't like that.
Ir Žalgirio fanai. Sužinojome, kokį jūsų atsimenalas esame, na, o kol jūsų filmuosime.